Feeder call out on Kerrang Radio. Good afternoon. Welcome to the show. I'm Kate.
Fearny's Boast. Fearny's Boast.
Welcome to week two of Fearny's Boast. We shall be doing this every Friday now. It's kind of new to the show, isn't it, Fearnold?
Yeah, great.
Very excited is Fearnold. It all kicked off last Friday after Fearny was continually boasting about the dangerous and painful challenges that he was up for doing. Now, last week, Fearny boasted that he could handle 5 mega strong elastic bands being stretched around his head, then pulled back and let go by myself without making a sound, a whimper. And I have to say, Fearny, they were very tough, endurable elastic bands, and I did pull them back as far as I could. However, you failed miserably and you screamed like Marv the burglar in Home Alone when Kevin put a tarantula on his chest. Remember that scream?
Yes.
Yes, well, this is what you sounded like. That's what you sounded like. So today you've boasted that you can take having the hair in your nostrils plucked without making a sound again. Okay, I've got the tweezers. They're mini tweezer man pink ones. Have you ever removed the hair from your schnozberg before, Fearny?
I've given it a trim, but I've never plucked.
You've never plucked. Okay, well, let's see how quiet you can stay whilst I pluck your nose hair for 30 seconds.
Whoa.
What?
We never said anything about 30 seconds. We said we'd try it once and only once. And even then, it was eyebrow hair and not nose hair.
You boasted that you could handle 30 seconds. You can't boast about it and then backtrack, Fearnold.
I haven't boasted about anything.
These are slanted edge tweezers, which means it will be less painful, okay? So we're going to try for as long as possible and we'll just see how you get on, okay?
You're going to do it once and that'll be it.
It's continually for 30 seconds. Stop
Look,
being a wimp.
No, I will be a wimp as much as I want to be a wimp. Okay,
let's play Fearny's Boasts.
Fearny's Boast.
Can I just say as well, I've been studying up on the internet about centering one's pain and kind of keeping yourself calm at all times.
Okay, brilliant. Well, are you doing that now?
No, I'm going to fail.
Okay,
no.
If you just want to like move your nostril like that, so I can get the hair. Oh, he's got dirty bogies in his nose. Hang on. This is not pleasant. Oh, brilliant! Now he's picking his nose with. Just leave them. Don't even touch my tie-dye dress, or I will have to. Right, here we go. I'm coming up close. Just let me push your nose. Okay, we're going to do it for as long as you can.
Ow!
Oh, right, that is outrageous. This is week two of Fearny's Boast and you've just failed miserably with one pluck. They're slanted edge. They don't even hurt. You're a wimp. You're a wiener.
Can you have your hand over the swear button, please? You f***.
Let's play some more music now. Stereophonics, Handbags and Glad Rags for Fearnold and his nostril hair. This is Kerrang.
I want my mum.